to a follow-up on a major breakthrough that could help in the battle against climate change. It sounds silly to say that changing how cows burp could drastically shape a better environment, but ABC 10 News reporter Jeff Lasky shows us why local scientists think that they're about to prove it.
Inside the Scripps Institution of Oceanography at UC San Diego, there's a closet filled with what look like lava lamps. What they actually are is a major weapon to fight climate change.
Methane, as we know, is a really horrible greenhouse gas. It's 30 times more potent than CO2.
Dr. Jennifer Smith is helping create a product to reduce methane emissions. Worldwide, the number one source of methane released into the atmosphere is from agriculture, specifically from cows belching.
A lot has happened over the last 2 years, despite COVID.
When ABC 10 News first met Dr. Smith in 2019, she told us that a certain type of red seaweed was shown in studies to drastically reduce how much methane was released when cows burped. Just a few tablespoons of the seaweed gets added to the cow's feed. The seaweed basically helps the cow's bodies use more of the food, so they make fewer waste products like methane. Now Dr. Smith is on the verge of bringing her seaweed to market. San Diego Congressman Scott Peters says cutting that much methane emissions could be a game changer.
If you could get it out of the mix, you'd have an immediate effect on the rate of climate change. And today, about 25% of warming is a result of methane.
Peters helped write a bill about methane emissions that President Biden signed into law over the summer. He says technology like what Dr. Smith is developing is great for the environment, but will also be good for U.S. businesses.
The innovations and the inventions that we make here, we can sell to the rest of the world. We can actually make money on exports, on exporting climate technology and products.
Dr. Smith has gone from making small beakers of the seaweed in a lab to growing it in these giant tanks on campus. Now she's teaming up with a local startup company to bring the seaweed to farms so companies can see for themselves how well it works.
I believe that this strategy is the lowest hanging fruit that is likely to have the biggest impact in the shortest amount of time.
The impact could start as early as next year. In La Jolla, Jeff Lasky, ABC 10 News.
Dr. Smith believes that because the seaweed makes the cow's digestion more efficient, farmers will be able to feed their cattle less. That would balance out the cost of the seaweed supplement. Studies also show that the seaweed does not change the flavor of the dairy or meat from the cows.